Struggled with addiction, were already innately familiar with the truth of suffering, even if we've never heard of the Buddha. At some level we already understand the core of the teach-ins that in this life, there is suffering. It can be incredibly liberating to hear this said so plainly and directly. No one is trying to convince or convert us. No one is telling us we have to believe something. No one is sugarcoating our experience. The Buddha also taught the way to free ourselves from this suit-bearing. When the Buddha awakened, he understood how samsara, or the cycle of existence, came to be and how it is maintained. The heart of these teachings, which we call the Dharma, is the Four Noble Truths. These Four Truths and the corresponding commitments are the foundation of our program. 1.